you should build up your resume, bring out the skill sets which are relevant for both the private sector and the development sector, highlight those, speak about the work you're doing, and make sure that you're identifying opportunities, reaching out to your networks, because it's not so easy and so structured to make that shift into the development sector. Just make sure that your networks and your skill sets are aware about what you're looking for.